So first and 15 at the Auburn 37. And no running room for Mason, brought down after a gain of one by Andre Branch.
Yep. Here the quarterback is going to read the defensive end. This should be a pull all the way. If they're going to run this style of offense with Trotter, he has to pull that and get one. Keeps it.
And here's a reverse. Reed with blockers and gets clubbed. Eric Trotter to throw on first down, and it's dropped. And it was a forward pass intended for Trotter to throw again. And it's pulled in close to told us since 2006. Off play action, Trotter in trouble, flag down. Likely a holding call on A.J. Green as Trotter just throws it away.
Holding. Offense 77. 10-yard penalty. Repeat second down.
He does a good job of protecting his quarterback at all costs, but it costs 10 yards working on Branch. Branch does a nice job of dipping and ripping and getting the angle and turning the corner where the offensive tackle.
Trotter to throw on fourth down and four. Looking deep. Airing it out. Got a man. It's caught.
Man-to-man coverage.
Got to get to the 31. And Trotter has time. Now the pocket breaks down. Trotter broke a tackle, stumbled, and eventually running the wildcat. And he'll fake the handoff and find running room right down the middle of the surprise. He's back there running the wildcat. Trotter is back in the game now, quarterback. And he'll give to McCaleb, trying to get around the defensive end Branch. He does, and pick
inside to the pursuit of the defense. They have not made that adjustment.
Here's second and nine, low snap. Trotter going deep, and the pass is
an NFL player.
Michael Dyer back on the field for Auburn on second and eight. And Trotter wide open lane, close to the first down. Nobody was expecting the keeper. He'll come up short. Third down and one.
Dave, this was the play exactly that we showed you in the pregame. He's going to read the defensive end. He closes. They don't gap exchange. The Will linebacker does not do a good job. Trotter keeps it. They're not expecting this kind of style with Trotter quarterback. What a great job by Auburn.
Number 40, Branch. Number 40 is man coverage. You have the patience for his man to get open and throw where only he could get it.
There's Dyer. And cannot get away from Branch, but what effort.
Just falling forward.
Again on second and one, and those dives past the first.
Auburn will put 40 on because of the fatigue.
On second and two, at Dyer left side again, and he's got the first down inside. There's McCaleb, and he's wrapped up at the 10.
Across the board.
At free safety, 30 yards downfield, third and two. Trotter drilled as he delivers incomplete. It was intended for Blake. What a pop by Andre Branch on Trotter. It's fourth down.
They brought the pressure with three. They warned man-to-man, but they had underneath help. You see right there, a good inside move. And Branch coming from the opposite side cleans him up.
There's four pressure down. With three. Trotter with time, and it is caught in the middle of the field.
Good offense.
Here's Dyer. And he cuts it back to the...